That is outrageous. How on earth has he made that?
He's given it the Rafa Nadal. We saw one of those at the US Open, didn't we? What he does is he lets the ball drop, so he hits it low so that he can actually get underneath it, and there's no luck involved there at all.
I love the reaction from Simon. He knew he was done up a kipper there. The lob tweener.
Yeah, knew exactly what he was doing.